right over here. Until Miles gets back, the best thing we can do is keep everyone fed. Oh, Peter, it is so good to see you. How are you? Healthy?
I'm good. How are you holding up, May?
Good, but busy. Oh, let me go.
Oh, there.
I'm okay.
Didn't you tell me something once about accepting that I'm human just like everyone else?
You and Ben. Masters at turning my own words against me. I am fine, Peter. Just a little rundown.
Where's Miles? Could he help out?
Oh, he is. He's off picking up medical supplies from the relief center. It's amazing how quickly we go through antibiotics.
Okay. You stay off your feet for a bit. I'll organize the unloading and check in with Miles. Deal?
Deal. Give me a chance to nurse my wounded Parker pride.
Come on, Miles, answer. Don't make me worry about you and May.
Bulldozer went through here. I can't turn back. Beast needs those antibiotics.
You hear the sound his head made when the big guy hit?
Hey, who's there?
Need to distract him. Hacking app should work.
What was that?
Got a few seconds.
I hear things.
Heard something.
Should be able to hug that wall. Medical containers in that tent. Maybe this will be easy.
You see the way he came through here?
Goss?
Guy's like an animal.
Iodine? But no antibiotics. I need to keep looking.
Someone there?
Maybe this will be easy.
You see the way he came through here? Guy's like an animal.
Both of them are. Glad they're on our side.
Goss? Iodine? But no antibiotics. I need to keep looking.
You two, get over here!
Alright, already. Who's there?
This can stop right now. Just give us the locations and schedules for your supply lines.
More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
I don't have that information.
Please, I hate watching Benson Whale. It turns my stomach. Just give us the...
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Osborne. They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect the city.
Sounds like a lot of drama. As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find, I don't care.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market. Come on, let's keep digging through it.
What the hell?
Stable guys give up the depot locations?
Eventually, yeah. Now the big guy's taking the stations out all by himself. Dude's a walking A-bomb.
It's that Russian blood, man. Makes him crazy.
Someone there?
That's offensive.
Better not be!
Grandma's Russian.
Your grandma? Doesn't that mean you're Russian, too?
What? No. Man, don't talk about my family, all right?
I think I saw someone.
Need to get past these guys.
This can stop right now. Just give us the locations and schedules for your supply lines.
I don't have that information.
Believe me, I hate watching Benson Whale. Turns my stomach. Just give us the info and we'll stop.
Don't have clearance for that.
Oh, buddy. That's...
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Osborne. They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect the city.
As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find, I don't care.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market. Come on, let's keep digging through it.
Sable guys,
another supply tent. Crossing fingers.
Looks like they're gonna divvy up
trauma kits, but no antibiotics. Gotta be somewhere.
Oh boy. They better not try to short us.
Hey, you guys better not try to.
Gotta avoid that sniper.
Whoa, relax. Everybody gets a take. He's trying to short you.
Dude, please don't hurt her.
I heard that.
Getting paranoid.
I heard that. I heard that.
The hell?
More supplies.
Anybody comes from out here.
Be the one. Amoxicillin. Perfect. That is a very large man. I found the exploding bulldozer.
Supply routes and schedules. Now! Yes, Kazal!
Gentlemen, I apologize. My associate is inelegant. He doesn't understand the fine art of persuasion.
Stop!
Did not need to see that.
Check it. Now.
Don't think he saw me. Time to get out of here.
Whoever is here, come out! I have no time for this.
That tunnel. Maybe I can sneak beneath him.
Come out, small one.
He'll spot me if I don't distract him.
Alexis, we are having fun with lights now? I will have fun with your feet. Come out. And I promise not to crush you.
Please see me. Tommy, time to get out of here.
Thank you.
Gotta get out of here.
No more.
Gotta be getting close to the exit. My exit. I think I'll try another way. Let me know I have these.
Get off me! Just give us the wallet! Give it us, man! Help!
Hey, leave him alone!
Big mistake, kid.
You can't just push people around like that.
Or what?
Like this?
Haha, kid's right. Got guts.
Hip squared.
What the hell's he saying?
Not gonna be saying anything in a second. Oh!
Whoa.
You want a taste?
Nah, I'm good, kid.
I gotta work on my fight banner.
Miles? Hey, I've been trying to reach you. You okay?
Hey, so, don't freak out, but, I gotta fill you in on some stuff.
Incredible work, Miles. Stick close to Feast. If the convicts get desperate, they may try to raid the shelter.
Way ahead of you. Anything else happens here, I'll let you know.
Pick on someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size.
We could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? Thought you were a loner.
Means an end, Hulk. All of life means an end.
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom. True freedom. No more.
stinking.
Oh, he's tangled. Without you, I make less trouble for you.
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorp, love you, but you know it's going to be cut in, right?
What were you going to do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, that is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two. So you guys are Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about we murder Spiderman and risk his corpse for a blanket?
Hey! Sergeant, please! You embarrass yourself!
Getting his suit removed. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Money. Guardian has no tricks. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I'd rip Spider-Man's face off for free. The money.
Now, you know. I won't tell anybody.
And leave your skull uncrushed? There is fun in that! Come here, pal. I will teach you to throw real punch!
My jaw's already absorbed that particular lesson. Thanks!
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Didn't I hear you took a poetry class in the raft? Like a therapy thing? A little forced together time might help you boys learn to play nice. All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil's Breath cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor. Leave Devil's Breath to me. One of my best people is on it.